Dear friends and colleagues, hope you are all safe and healthy. I know we are facing a challenging situation because of this corona pandemic. Today, we have patients with diabetes who are worried about their health because of the prevailing challenging situation. As our patients are advised to stay at home, it becomes even more important to keep them aware and engaged in disease management. Therefore, there is a need to discuss with them the importance of diabetes self-care behaviors to control their blood glucose levels. The vast majority of day-to-day care in diabetes needs to be handled by the patients and their families. Hence, there is an important need for us to create awareness on diabetes self-care among our patients as well as the caregivers. The AADE, the American Association of Diabetes Educators, has recommended 7 self-care behavior for diabetes management, which can be of use as a ready reference to increase awareness on the disease management. These are healthy eating, regular exercise, frequent monitoring, medication adherence, problem-solving skills, risk reduction, and healthy coping. The ADA recommended diabetes self-management continuum explains the link between learning and behavior changes to clinical and long-term health outcomes. All of the 7 behaviors have been found to be positively correlated with good glycemic control, reduction of complications, and improvement in quality of life. Also, as you are aware, a systematic review conducted on 22 randomized controlled trials showed an average A1C reduction of 1.1% in patients following diabetes self-care behaviors. Through this video, I appeal to all of you to help patients understand the importance of diabetes self-care to bring back HbA1C to control, avoid any short-term complications, and empower patients with the right knowledge and tools of diabetes self-care. So with these words, I thank you all for your patient hearing. Thank you.